Hey guys, wow, this video is so late. Sorry. anyway, so this week didn't go as well as I wanted it to. I ended up going to Tofino and going surfing for the weekend. And the whole plan was to set up a campfire and just cook all our own food and save some money. But it ended up pouring rain the whole weekend, so we ended up having to go to a restaurant. So, I gained like 1.4, I think it was. A lot of times, that's usually partly because of the amount of sodium in food, so it makes you retain a bunch of water. But I'm like back on track this week, and I changed over back to Weight Watchers, which was what I was doing last summer. And they've come out with this app. I'm doing it online because I can't guarantee that I'm going to make it to meetings all the time, especially just because I don't know whether I'm going to be in school or not. But the great thing about the online program is it's new, so you get more points, which is nice. It makes it a lot easier to be able to still eat normally and eat what you want, but stay within your points. So this one's pretty cool. I'll show you. I don't know if you can see it. Anyway, so they've got actually an app for Weight Watchers. So you can put in what you had for the day, and then it'll tell you how many points you've used, and you're using the entire online database. So if you have an iPhone or a BlackBerry, this is really, really useful. Anyway, so hopefully it's a lot harder to track calories. It's supposed to be more precise and better, but it's so much easier to just go on points because you're not doing a whole bunch of adding and stuff like that. So, so that's what I'm using. And the nice thing is you get your flex points throughout the week, so you can have like little cheat days if you want, or you can just kind of split them up and do them daily kind of thing. So hopefully that should help. We'll see what it's like next week. And surfing was so much fun. I ended up getting up. It took a while because our surf lesson was about 3 hours. But as soon as you catch your first wave, it's like instant addiction. It's phenomenal. Great workout too. And then I started kickboxing as well. I've been doing that twice a week. And it's crazy because I went to go put on a dress the other day and I thought that I had like flab sticking out. But it turns out that it's actually like a shoulder muscle, which I've never had before. So anyway, that's pretty much it. Hopefully next week I'll have my video on time, but I don't know. So anyway, see you guys. Hope you're having a good week.